Welcome to Create an Honorlock Practice Exam in Canvas. There is a simple way for you to help ensure your students are ready to use Honorlock. You have the ability to create a practice exam for students to get acclimated with the system and ensure they are prepared for when the real testing begins. Add a link to the Honorlock in Canvas Students Knowledge Base article for students to get started using Honorlock in your Canvas course. Navigate to your Canvas course, click Honorlock, locate and click the three white vertical dots in the top right corner. Click Add Practice Exam. A prompt will appear asking you to confirm the creation of a practice exam. Click Confirm to proceed. You will notice that a practice exam has now been generated for you and will display in Canvas. Click Enable. Now that you have successfully added a practice exam, let's set up the proctoring options for the practice exam. It is recommended that you configure your practice exam to have the same proctoring options as your real exam to ensure students are familiar with the security settings and exam authentication process. Click the blue Enable button to save your settings. Your practice exam is now enabled with Honorlock. If you have any additional questions or need help getting started using Honorlock, please contact your instructional design partner, and thank you so much for joining us today.